How long have you been working as a Sawyer?
About 38 years.
So how long have you been using saw control?
Three months.
So what were your first impressions when you started using saw control?
I'm kind of nervous at first, but it came to me that same day. And I love it to death. Won't want to go back any other way.
What would you say to sawmills who are considering getting saw control?
Please get saw control. That's the way to go. It helps my arm. I just put it in the cut and let it go. You can stop it whenever you want to. Once you put it in the cut, you got control of it if something happens. You cut some more lumber and you get more lines across the carriage, make it better lumber too, and it's more active, more persistent. And if it started running out of cut there a little bit, it'll slow you down so you won't mess up a board. That makes a big difference in everything, of the grade of the lumber. Wish they had it 10 years ago. Yeah, it's the way to go. Pull this lever here. Man, yeah. It made a big difference when he put the speed control in. Big difference. I love it to death. My arm don't get nowhere near this time. Put it in there and let it go all day long. I can stay here for 24 hours. As long as I get to something.
Found out anything bad about the system yet?
No, sir, not yet. I don't think I'm gonna find anything.
So if the sawmill was going to get rid of saw control, what would you do?
I don't know, I try to talk them to keep it. Because it picks up the production and all.